All right. All right. It's almost summer, and the Cleveland Metro Parks is the place to be for children all across Northeast Ohio.
Yeah, no matter the season, and our beloved park system bringing back the free kids' nature lunch and learn series. This is the third year as we catch up with Mary Rouse live at the Ohio and Erie Canal Management Center and today's Metro Parks Monday. Always good to see you, Mary.
Always good to see you as well. We're super excited to be here today.
All right, it's the third year for the Kids Nature Lunch and Learn Series kicking off this week, June 5th at 10:30. Talk a little bit about it, what it is. Are there still openings?
Absolutely. Well, this is a drop-by program. This is, as you said, our third year of a partnership with the Greater Cleveland Food Bank. In this partnership, we go out every Wednesday to Euclid Creek Reservation, every Thursday to Bedford Reservation, and every Friday to Edgewater. And we take this vehicle with us, which is our Nature Tracks, our mobile nature center. We have the lunches, but we have the learning. So every week is a different theme. This week that we kick it off is the creepy crawlies. So it's insects and snakes and worms and all sorts of things. So we've got hands-on activities for the kids. We'll be bringing some live specimens, a live roly-poly. This is obviously a big, not live, roly-poly. But every week is different. So come on by. It's 10:30 to 12:30. And like I said, explore the nature center, do some cool science, have a lunch, hang out and play.
Not bad. Are you focusing on one particular group of kids or can anybody show up?
We strategically picked our locations around where the Greater Cleveland Food Bank has identified need in the summer. So as most of us are aware, there's free school lunches. A lot of schools, particularly in the city of Cleveland, get free lunches during the year. So we're really focusing on those areas where those students live in the summer and they may not have access to the lunches in the same sort of way. But these are open to the public. Mm-hmm. It's free. There's no registration. It's just a drop-by experience.
Wow, that is so nice. As you said, you're going into the communities and the areas where kids can really use that lunch, but also be able to learn so much about all of these, as you said, the little critters and the creepy crawlers and stuff. But you have 30 different adventures, and it goes so far beyond that. You're talking about, like, water, geology, water birds, wildflowers, astronomy, and pollinators. Those, I mean, it's just really, it's fascinating stuff. These kids are learning really so much and kind of sparking an interest in many different areas too, I guess I should say.
Absolutely. We're trying to keep them active and outdoors during the summer, keep that, like you said, spark of curiosity, science, and nature alive, you know. So we're really excited. Like I said, we start this week. We go for 10 weeks every Wednesday, Thursday, Friday.
Wow.
That's nice.
We've got one more cool opportunity I wanted to tell you about, too. Speaking of getting outside and being active, in a couple of weeks, we start our Urban Line Dance program back up at Garfield Park. And that is down near the pond and the original center. We usually get 300 to 500 people. Again, this is free, drop by, get active, be outside sort of thing. So that starts on June, not this week, next Tuesday.
Okay.
And we'll head all the way through August.
How fun.
Metro Parks kicking it in the community. I love it. Good job.
That's amazing.
What a wonderful program.
Yeah, it really is. And these drop-ins, check them off. Here's the Kids Nature Lunch and Learn, where they're going to pop into different neighborhoods. Here's all the information. Again, it is kicking off this week and will be available in the morning hours, 10:30 to 12:30, Wednesdays, Thursdays, Fridays. And there's the information there. You can also go to fox8.com too for more information. I mean, they have served over 2,000 kids with a great lunch and curiosity. They're learning so much. It's really fascinating. Fascinating stuff.
And we also need to thank Serpentini Chevrolet as well, because they're one of the co-sponsors, so that's a good thing.
They are. Yeah, they are. So we want to thank Metro Parks. Mary, thank you also, and so long. Appreciate the update.